sincere one is one I wrote when I was 18, probably 17 when I started. I think I probably wrote it on the way back from Bickershaw with hypothermia. Sing lead on this one. It's a beautiful song. And we learned it from Brinsley Schwartz, the band that we first... We were 17 and 18 when we first met Nick Lowe in a pub opposite the cavern where his band had come to play. And we asked him if he had any tips for a couple of young aspiring men entering show business. And he said, yeah, you can buy me this pint of Guinness. But this is a song by a great songwriter from Kentucky called Jim Ford. It's called I'm Ahead, and I Can Quit, and I'm Behind.